Who worries you more? Is it the traditional rivals, Akali Dal, who you've been fighting for a long time, or is it now the new party, Aam Aadmi Party?
Aam Aadmi is not a problem for us. You know, they were a problem 2 years ago because it was a new phenomena. But now it's the thing is, the magic seems to have worn off. His functioning in Delhi, then his own functioning here. And you see, these are all the youngsters who were supposed to be Aam Aadmi. They're all with us now.
What about the Dera people? They're back, the Akali Dal. Is that going to make a difference to your
prospects?
That
is going to be very beneficial to us.
Why?
Because the Dera has the Sikhs have got a hukamnama from the Akal Takht not to have anything to do with the Dera. And here's an Akali Dal doing it, so you'll find the Sikh votes moving away.
But Dera's son-in-law is your candidate, right?
Dera's son-in-law's father is our candidate.
Right.
Where the bomb went off, and he just escaped a few seconds in more.
But do you think you might live to regret this line that AAP is no problem? Because on every account,
I'm talking about these elections.
Nobody is at least number two, if not number one, in Punjab.
Not so sure. Not in this election. Look, AAP is not in Majha. It's not in Doaba. It's here in Malwa in about four southern districts, which are the very poor districts. This is which are going to be affected by the SYL canal, by the way. This is which started the tenant movement after independence. This is where Naxal movement started. This is where the Khalistan movement started. These are all people. 10 lakh acres of water, you know, are going to go dry, where 6 lakh families, which means it's an acre and a half per family. They are really just marginal farmers. These are the ones who were there.
Can you explain to us that the AAP support base is mainly Sikh and the leader is a Hindu? And I mean, it's very interesting, the dynamics of Punjab.
Well, this is the interesting part. It's not only the leader from like that. Mrs. Gandhi is not a Sikh, but she made a Sikh president here, or a Punjabi president. He could have made a Punjabi. Both the guys who are here, Durgesh Pathak and Sanjay Singh, are from Uttar Pradesh. Then the 22 districts, he's made 52 presidents. And they're all from outstates, not one from Punjab.
So how has he got so much Sikh support rather than Hindu support?
Not Sikh support, it's youngsters.
Sikh and rural, youngsters.
Youngsters, basically, who are frustrated, who can't find jobs. We've got 90 lakh children between the age of 18-35 who are underpaid or not paid at all.
So why didn't the youngsters go for you and the Congress party? Why have they gone to AAP?
Well, everyone, you know, it's a typical thing. We've seen A, we've seen B, we've seen C, let's try D. That sort of attitude.
But tell us about you now. This is the end of it. You've got a 1 month holiday. Forget the holiday. If you win, what will you do? If you don't win, what
will
you
do? Well, if we win, we've got to work 25 hours in the 24 that we have. Punjab is down in the dumps. We are in the doldrums. We have already given a program. We've got drugs out of control. You've got the farming community in shambles. Last year, 452 farmers committed suicide in 1 year. And then your economy is, in any case, collapsing. We borrowed 1,38,500 crore, which is pending. Your budgetary is a deficit. We are going to be about 4,000 crore deficit. They are paying salaries by selling government buildings and all. If we don't win, and who wins? I mean, our party doesn't even have one person who has any experience of government. If we win,
if you win, you've got a lot of work to do.
If I don't win, this is my last election. I've said so.
Give us a forecast. What is your forecast for Punjab?
Well, I've been hearing all sorts of things, but I think roughly 70 plus minus for us.
But just one second.
And I think about
on the
10 to 15 for the Akalis, even less now with all this going on.
If you don't win, you'll give up politics.
Yeah, I'm giving up. I'm 75 now.
That's a bacha, yeah.
What bacha? Compared to Morarji, compared to Badal, yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.